In Health News Tonight, cataract surgery for pets. That's right, just like for their owners. It is a solution now for their fading vision.
News 8 medical reporter Jocelyn Memento with more on what's being done to restore eyesight for your pet. Jocelyn?
Sonia and Darren, it stands to reason, just as medical procedures have evolved over the years, that it would affect veterinary medicine. And that's good news for a dog named Cody dealing with poor eyesight.
Hey, mister. Good boy.
Life is looking less cloudy for this little guy. Cody is in for a follow-up eye exam after having cataract surgery here at Cornell University Veterinary Specialist in Stanford, after his owner noticed changes in his behavior.
And he started slamming into things, you know, running into furniture. I went up to get the mail, which we always do, and he didn't make the steps. He ran into the porch.
Dr. Seth Eaton, who diagnosed the poodle with cataracts, says he gets his cues from pet owners like Louise Sticks, who know their animals best.
And when we looked at with high magnification at his lenses, which are the structures in the middle of the eye that are used to focus the image that we see onto the back of our eye, we noticed that they were very cloudy, and that's characteristic of a cataract.
Now, breakthroughs in medical technology allow dogs like Cody to have a similar surgery that people undergo.
What has been developed and what has really brought the vast majority of dogs back to almost normal vision or perfect vision is the development of intraocular lenses that are designed specifically for dogs.
Dr. Eaton performed the procedure but says not every pet owner opts for the treatment.
But essentially, many dogs lived with their vision impairment. Many dogs do fine with vision impairment, there's no question about it.
For Cody's owner, it was the only option.
He's not even 2 years old. So he was a very young dog, and I think living blind for as long as small dogs live would be a real handicap, both for him and for me.
Now this lovable dog is back to his true self again.
It's an amazing difference.
Well, Cody is a poodle, and Dr. Eaton tells me that breed is more at risk for cataracts. The surgery can also be done for some cats and for some birds. But dogs are generally better candidates, but even dogs are not all dogs are ideal candidates for it. For more information, log on to our website, WTNH.com, and we will link you to that site. Darren?